currently here at Cottesloe Beach. As you can probably tell, it's a very windy and wavy kind of day. Synonymous with my week, really. You see, last week I was having an awesome week. Everything seemed to be going my way. But this week, a lot different. A lot more hardships. Paul, in Acts chapter 27, verse 13, says he looks out the window and he sees that there's a gentle breeze, and so they take the opportunity, because things are going well, to set sail to go to Rome. But then in the very next verse, verse 14, he says it turns into a hurricane and they have all sorts of problems. And yet God was able to use those problems in order to save souls, even out there in the ocean. So whether you are having an ideal time with life, or whether you are having real challenging time with hardships in life, please cling hold to the promise that Jesus gave his disciples at the Great Commission. He says, when you go do your thing making disciples, just remember that I am with you every step of the way. Pray to God, no matter what your circumstances are, and ask him to use those circumstances for his glory. Be blessed.